stick, perfectly legal in Last Man Standing.
No count outs, no pinfalls, no submissions.
McIntyre has his way. Dean Ambrose is going to be watching WrestleMania.
Oh, look at this. Remember what McIntyre did with a pencil a couple of weeks ago in Falls Count Anywhere. Now with a kendo stick.
Just a sick, sadistic man.
Once again, Dean Ambrose only has himself to blame. It was the lunatic that requested this matchup, just like Falls Count Anywhere.
It's a man that feels the need to fight for his brothers, but he's putting himself on the line.
What brothers? The Shield is no more, Renee.
It's still a lost idea. That doesn't just go away. His feelings are
Ambrose driving McIntyre to the barricade.
The lunatic fringe, Dean Ambrose, trying to do something to somehow rally. But it has been all McIntyre here. Ambrose, though, able to thwart it. Now it's McIntyre, bounces face first off the steel chair.
Time to switch things up.
McIntyre.
Dirty deeds! McIntyre's down! The official begins the count. Ambrose looking for the Last Man Standing victory. Count of five, McIntyre stunned, trying to drag himself back to his feet. Count of seven now by the official. McIntyre back up, Ambrose, catches him with a boot. And now the relentless assault by the lunatic fringe. Maybe not, driving Ambrose to the table. And now the official begins the count toward 10 again. Will Ambrose be able to make it to his feet this time? Does Dean Ambrose have anything left?
No, there's no way Ambrose has anything left.
I hate to tell you, but this man always has a little bit left. That's why this match could favor Dean Ambrose.
How in the hell are you going to favor that man right now?
He can barely move. Getting up. He's
Ambrose
still moving.
Back to his feet. Claymore kick by McIntyre. A thunderous Claymore has turned the lights out on Dean Ambrose.
The fine line between blind faith and indisputable reality, Renee.
I don't disagree with you on that. I don't agree with anything he's doing right now.
Count of eight, count of nine, Ambrose will not make the count.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
We're not nameless, we're not famous.